the 18th of May 2015, a symbolic moment in the courtyard of the Sorbonne University in Paris. Five student athletes light the torch for the forthcoming 28th Summer Universiade, the World University Games at Gwangju in South Korea. You have to know that the University of Sorbonne is a place where the modern Olympic Games were born, and it's also the place where the World University Games were launched back in 1923. They were created here in Paris at the Sorbonne University by the Paris University Club. During those first games in 1923, a congress was held in the Richelieu Room at the Sorbonne. It recommended that sport should be fully integrated into school and university curricula and called for the establishment of an international university sports federation. The first World University Games started with 12 countries from two continents and two sports. It wasn't so bad, really, because the Olympic Games weren't so developed either. So the World University Games became the Universiades, the second most important multi-sports event in the world. And that is a very great success. Since the 13th century, the Sorbonne has carved a reputation as one of the world's most prestigious centers of intellect, culture, science, and the arts. Now here, Paris, the City of Light, celebrated the lighting of the torch with Gwangju, the South Korean City of Culture. We're united here to launch the torch relay of the Universiade, which will progress step by step via Seoul to Gwangju, because it represents the seat of knowledge and the fight of the light against obscurantism. The university is situated in the Latin Quarter in Paris. It was founded way back in 1257 by Robert de Sorbonne. What we're doing is creating a bridge between the past and the future. The fact that at that time they felt the need to create humanities, and that continues today through sport, because sport is not only about physicality, it also involves a lot of intelligence. For the Gwangju Organizing Committee, the upcoming Summer Universiade is an opportunity to stage something truly memorable for today's athletes and tomorrow's leaders. The concept of Gwangju is to organize and develop links between students and continents, to unify them in this event so that they're able to share their ideas and to think about their future, and so that they can have a larger vision of the world. The torch will arrive in Gwangju early in July, but the date of its launch at the Paris ceremony was not chosen randomly. It coincides with the celebrations of South Korea's democratic revolution, the 18th of May, 1980, during which Gwangju universities played a leading role.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
The International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values, excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events, the rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.